All right, hello. I am going to be playing some more Witch Spring R. And we are going to grind. Grind time. Okay. Okay. Let's fight these. Wait, oh, it just said one for a second and I was like, what? Oh, that's a lot of magic. I mean, that's a lot of strength. Damn. Let's go, fight. Well, actually, that didn't hurt that much. And overkill! Ready. Damn it. Okay, attack me. Oh, hi. I think I went to the wrong one. Oh! Oh god, okay. Yeah, no, I can't do that. Not yet, anyway. That way, then. Can I fight this? No. And I can't fight that either. So, if that's one's, if that one was 8,000, there's another one probably down there that I can't beat. Oh, whoops, wrong way. But can I fight the thing over here? Yes. God. Okay, okay. Oh god, okay, yeah, retry. That was difficult. Okay. Now we're gonna go. Oh. Yes. We're gonna get the rabbit meat. Now we're gonna go to Pudding Cave. What do you want? Leaves? Maybe? No. What do you like? Seed spirit. Let me look this up. Oh, okay. I'm cheating! Yay! Okay. Is Sal live? I don't think so. Let me check. No. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Just checking Discord real quick. Doesn't look like Sal's live though. Okay. Quick hunt. Ooh. Let's start combat. Naoki, that was so cringe. Dodge. It's fine, Naoki. The sponsor stream was good. I didn't really do this in the right order. Let's go overkill. How much longer till they respawn? Okay, this one's almost done. This one respawned, but I hate fighting these. Okay, let's go to the other cave. Oh, there's warriors. Heal my... whatever. Overkill! Oh wait, it's not dead. I mean, this person's not dead. Weird. Ooh, pie and gold! Nice. Okay, but I need to heal myself. Right, sleep.
やりたくない!
Nice. Okay. Let's train. Let's level up our HP. More bonuses. Nice. Okay. Let's leave. Let us leave. Okay, let's do it again. Let's get the other one over here. Ow. Okay, I should have waited. Close. Counterattack! And overkill. Love the gremlin laugh. Nice. think that's all the enemies there are. Wait, no, there's some over here. There we go. Okay, we're almost at one again. One training. Okay. Nice. Okay. Combat aids. We need more these. Got strength. We need a few more of these. We got one strength. HP. We need the fox marble. And that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Okay. We need the fox marble. Okay, I got zero training, so I need a... Let's just use this real quick. We got a lot of defense now. That's good. Oh, rabbits! If I ever run out of Rurette, I know I'll always have a surplus of rabbits. And there. Golem cave time. Didn't mean I almost made the rabbit run away. Hold on. Need a. Okay, it doesn't add very much, but it does some. Okay. Easy. Okay. Oh, headbats. Did it work? Yay! Headbats! Oh, I can quick hunt these now. That's a lot. Okay. Let's fight some kitsune. I can there's a lot. Okay. Maybe I can fight the one with three. Shard. I might be able to handle four. I just won't be able to use magic. Damage, I just won't. Oh, ooh, that's very nice. Okay. Nice. Yeah, they don't do that much damage. They just take all my MP. Oh, thank you for the hydrate and stretch. Okay, give me a moment. Why do I keep on hearing notifications? Whatever. Okay. And stretch. Okay. These take a while to respawn, I think. Easy. Okay, I need to switch my pet real quick, just so I can ride it. That's a lot of damage. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Hold on. No, I don't need a shield stone. I just need to do this right the first time. On. It let me last time.
Dore.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage. God, I keep on saying that, and it's kinda... Wait, I summoned my pet, though! Oh, I have to do it every time, I forgot. Arrow. Nice. Okay. Go down here. Easy. Wait, there's still one left? Well, whatever. We're good. I can. Forgot to summon my pet again. Destroyed it. Intermediate magic slab. Nice. What's in here? Oh, we got more of them. Oh, that's a lot. Hold on. No! Are there any less of them? No, there aren't. Okay. No! Okay, we're heading back. We're almost at 3. Need to work on my HP. Okay. All right. God, that's a lot of magic. Okay. Quick hunt. And there we go. Cave time. And collecting leaves. Okay, how long does it take for these guys to respawn? A long time. Okay, gotcha. Wait, are the crabs back, maybe? Hold on. Bunny! Die. Shit, I got too close. Training. See if the crabs have respawned.
Yeah-ho!
They have. I didn't get anything from that though. I want more. Let's go overkill. Okay. We almost got four. Jeez. Yee-haw! Ow. Okay. Yes, that. Stage two, okay. Succeeded. Okay, let's keep grind. Oh shit, sorry. I was stretching and I hit my mic. Sorry. I need 12 to make that? Jeez. Okay. Damn, I'm strong. Okay. I think... Okay. Now, we are going to leave and try this again, this fight. Okay, I've already done all this dialogue, so I can just skip it. I've already read all this. He's giving me gold. Thank you. That's not fair. I did this in the previous episode. Livia is her name. And she's pretty.
Okay.
Summon. Okay, I think I can beat her at least. Oh, oh, okay, good. Let's, okay, I can't heal. She goes next. Yeah, it's over the top, but we need to get rid of her.
Yeah.
And we're going over the top again. got a lot of golden pie. I see you survived.
Didn't you run away?
The one who should be running away is you. There will be more warriors coming soon. Don't worry, I'll deal with them.
Why are you helping me?
未来の取引相手への投資ってとこかな? 魔女はいろいろと役に立つからな。
Think of it as an investment for the future. Witches have many uses. Let's just do as he says and get out of here for now.
Alright, we'll count on you! Whoa, I didn't see that coming!
I told you the outside world is dangerous! That female warrior works directly under the Pope!
What's a Pope?
人間たちが戦争を起こしてアルア神殿を壊したことは覚えてるっすよね?
Remember when humans went to war and destroyed Arua Temple?
その戦争の中心にいたのが教皇っす。いわゆる神に仕える者たちの王っすよ。
At the center of that war was the Pope, the king of those who serve the gods.
教皇は神に仕えるんでしょ? なんで神殿を壊すの?
But if the Pope serves the gods, why destroy the temple?
教皇の名前はセルビス。彼は神に仕えて教皇になったわけじゃないっす。
The Pope's name is Salvis, but he didn't become the Pope through worshipping the gods.
戦争で神の力を奪って教皇になったんすよ。
He became Pope because he took the power of the gods through war.
Took the powers of the gods? How is that even possible?
Don't ask me how, because I have no idea either. Either way, it happened. And so Salvis founded a new religion he called Nerilma. Nerilma. And made himself Pope. He claims the religion is about worshipping the ancient god Ramuel, but in truth, it's really about worshipping Salvis.
What does that have to do with witch hunts?
Salvis
wants to eliminate anyone who might be a threat to him, and that includes witches.
But I'm just a little kid!
That's why you're so scary. You're just a kid, but you still defeated a warrior.
I'm only here to get my pie back.
In his eyes, just being born a witch is sin enough.
What? That's not fair.
That's humans for you. If they say it's a sin, it's a sin. Fair or not.
These humans think they're gods. Then, doesn't that mean there are more witches other than me?
Yes, it happens that a witch is born among humans, just like you, but most of them are killed. Even if they are lucky enough to survive, they end up abandoned in the forest. Again, just like you. Do you see? Do you see the reality of the outside world now? Do you understand why I warned you to steer clear of humans?
There's no point in hiding.
Kai?
More and more warriors are intruding on my forest. Eventually they'll take it all over and they'll end up getting killed anyway. Not everyone could fly away free like you. I'll be trapped and forced to fight them for the rest of my life.
I guess you have a point.
I'd rather go out into the human world and find the pie of my dreams. I've been looking for it for a long time, but I gave up because I couldn't find it in the forest. I didn't want to get involved with humans, but fine.
You're new.
You're new to the human world, so you have to listen to me carefully.
You're the best, Black Joe! But I'm tired from all that fighting. Let's get some sleep and go back to Ralph. Then he can tell me where he got that pie!
Just like Black Joe said, the outside world isn't all it cracked up to be. I just managed to make it outside and it's already bad. Ralph said he'd fix the situation, so let's take a breather before heading out. Okay, I need a save. And then, if that was supposed to be an... Okay, I feel like I'm just gonna get, like, beat up really badly. Alright, let's see who's streaming. Okay. Give me a moment.